presence here today is remarkable and improbable. With all the punditry, all of the lobbying, all of the game playing that passes for governing in Washington, it's been easy at times to doubt our ability to do such a big thing, such a complicated thing. To wonder if there are limits to what we as a people can still achieve. It's easy to succumb to the sense of cynicism about what's possible in this country. But today we are affirming that essential truth, a truth every generation is called to rediscover for itself, that we are not a nation that scales back its aspirations. We are not a nation that falls prey to doubt or mistrust. We don't fall prey to fear.